machete sharp. My dreams realized, the Ferrari horse. Global domination ruling my thoughts. Never let them play you. Fuck them sideways always until they pay.
It's Evan here, Pitchfork TV selector with Currency. So when you're looking through beats, what do you look for? What's important in a beat?
Really, I look for some instruments, you know what I'm saying? Anything with a melodic sound to it. As far as the drumming, I don't like what I call some beats army beats.
Okay.
I don't like blah, 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 blah. You know, because it beats.
Hate fuck
yeah,
beats.
I don't like that. There's got to be enough space in those drums for me to be able to switch my flow up. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like those army beats, they're set up for people who can't really switch flows because you have to. Like you can. It's like it's pretty much telling you what to do.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? If there's some space in it, you could do anything. You know what I'm saying? And that's really what it's about.
All right. So this first beat I'm gonna play you is by Games. It's called Heartland. So what about that beat stands out to you, works well?
I like the groove of it, like I was saying. I like to hear like some instruments in it, so I'm hearing like guitars and shit. I don't know if it's like acoustic guitars or whatever. I don't know that much, you know what I'm saying? But I definitely like, I hear that. The only thing I didn't really fuck with was that the loop, you know what I'm saying?
Because it's so choppy?
Well, nah, it's just that the sample, they never put the sample out.
Okay.
See, like, it's still going right now, so, like, the first four bars when you played it, I thought it was gonna stop.
Oh, okay.
And then there's the beat without the sample, and for you to do what you're gonna do, even though you can rap right over the sample,
right.
But I just would rather not. Yeah,
this is Gold Panda, it's called Heaps.
Gold Panda?
Yeah.
What's it called?
Gold Panda.
No, what's the name of it?
Heaps? Heaps.
Keeps?
Heaps.
Heaps, like yeah. Heaps?
Yeah.
Like
yeah.
Heaps of stuff?
Yep.
Heaps. Like heaps of pot?
Yes.
Yeah.
Just mountains of that shit.
Heaps. Heaps of hash.
Yes.
Yeah, hey, I fuck with that one.
Okay.
Heaps. All right.
And what's good about this one?
Fucking that space on Heaps.
All right. Just like heaps of space.
You know what I'm saying? Just heaps. There's heaps of space on there, so right. Like, do whatever you want to do. I can hear like different genres of music being done on that.
All right.
That's cool.
So then we're gonna go with Heaps.
We're going with Heaps.
Yo, straight up. Okay.
Yeah, that's cool. You can turn it up a little more, you know. Just whenever I feel like it, huh?
Whenever you want to go in.
Just say what I want to.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now what you know is what you can prove. And I can so prove that I'm better than you. Sweater, neck crew, fuck your dress code. Let the jets through, smelling like medical. Seeing my way, life from a better view. Loser, living life, not making moves. Vegetable, you might as well be dead. Red line in the old school, classic. Call that museum riding, yeah. The fuck you thought, I fell off? Nah, I fell back, bought the cool ties. Put the doors up, call the weed man. And a couple hoes up, shoot pool, thinking about what pops used to bring me to the barbershop. That was cool, bumping smoking, 84 grand national rolling. All I know is sleeping with one eye open, that ain't no shit. I jacked the Caribbean queen from Billy Ocean. I brung her back for the nigga, even know this. Smooth sail, spirit of prevailing, all these counterfeit niggas fail. Smooth sail, spirit of prevailing, all these counterfeit niggas fail. Ill. All I know is sleeping with one eye open, that ain't no shit. All I know is sleeping with one eye open, that ain't no shit. Yeah. All I know is sleeping with one eye open, that ain't no shit. All I know is sleeping with one eye open, that ain't no shit. Yeah. You gotta give me like 16 beats from fucking Gold Panda.
All right, I got you. So
I wanna see a picture of Gold Panda, dog. Pause. I just wanna know like,
What does Gold Panda even do? Like, Gold Panda. What does Gold Panda drive to the studio?
Probably a Beetle.
A new one or old?
Old one. I can
drive
say
top?
Old. Nah.
Hard top like Trey from Boys in the Hood.
Yes.
The exact blue one.
Exactly.
Absolutely. All right, yeah, that's tight. All right. Gold Panda.
So,
with some beats.
All right, man, thanks for coming through. Pitchfork TV.
Gold Panda, I wish that was my name. Like, I absolutely wish that was how I introduced myself to people. Gold Panda. We'll be right back.